So we're back at the Fire Temple, so we're going to do the Fire Temple's boss right now. Let's go into the boss.